As of 8 a.m. this morning, Hurricane Ian is located roughly 200 miles south of Key West. It's moving north at 12 miles per hour and is anticipated to exit land in Cuba very soon. It is now a major hurricane, Category 3 hurricane with maximum sustained winds of 125 miles per hour. Yesterday evening, there were a lot of solutions bringing it right into Tampa Bay. Now you have a lot of solutions bringing the landfall into the Sarasota area. There's still uncertainty with where that exact landfall will be, but just understand the impacts are going to be far, far broader than just where the eye of the storm happens to make landfall. In some areas, there will be catastrophic flooding and life-threatening storm surge. Mother Nature is a very fearsome adversary. So please heed those warnings. You do not need to evacuate to another state. You don't need to go hundreds of miles away. There's shelters that are open in all of these counties at this point. The important part of if you're under an evacuation order is evacuate to higher ground that is going to be safe from the type of surge and flooding that we're fearing with this storm. There are people that, of course, you know, are evacuating on different roadways. There has been traffic, but there has not yet been the backups where FDOT and FHP have opened the emergency shoulder lanes. They will do that once sustained speeds are at 40 miles per hour or less. And so when that happens, they will make that call. People will be able to use those, you know, but don't use it until then, because that obviously, you know, carries some risk.
The National Hurricane Center is now predicting that landfall will be Venice in 35 hours at 125 miles an hour. So again, Venice in 35 hours at 125 mile an hour, making that a major Category 3 landfalling hurricane. It's very important to say that Tampa Bay region, you are not out of the woods yet. There is still going to be a storm surge event in the Tampa Bay region. We're waiting on that data to come in to see what those actual numbers are going to be, but you need to continue to heed the warnings that are in place for Pinellas, Tampa, Manatee, Hillsborough. Do not return yet if you have evacuated.